called it yoka, blackjack, dice, poker. Thought he was the smartest dude in town. But I found out last Sunday that they locked up Campbell on Monday, and they got him in the jailhouse way downtown. They got Campbell locked in the jail, and nobody here in Falls Church is gonna go his bail. The judge said he wouldn't accept no fine. He's in the jailhouse now. He's in the jailhouse now. I told Campbell once or twice, stop that playing cards and dice. He's in the jailhouse now. Well, I remember last election, all the folks there was in action, trying to get themselves a president. Along come my brother by the name of Bill Austin. He walked from Falls Church to Boston trying to find an honest sentiment. But my brother Billy was a voter. Billy was a big promoter, looking for good advice. They told Bill to go to the poll, vote across the top row. Instead of voting once, the fool, he voted twice. He's in the jailhouse now. Told Billy back at home to leave the doggone politician's business alone. He's in the... Now I went to town last Friday and I met a gal called Lighty. I thought she was the prettiest gal in town. She began to spend my money. Ooh, I began to call her honey. We went into a swell cafe and we sat down. Folks, I was really in it. Yeah, I was spending every minute buying port wine, whiskey, and homebrew by the quart. When I did go to pay that man, I found a lady's hand in my pocket where my money was. She's in the graveyard now. She's in the graveyard now. I told the judge to his face, that lady's hand was out of place. She's in the graveyard. She pushing up daisies, and I'm in the jailhouse now.